When I found out that she was a little nervous about going out on the set, I'd stop by her dressing room and, you know, say, "Come on, Blondel, it's time to go." She'd say, "Oh, all right, Jane," and she'd get up and we'd trot on the set together.